Everybody knows me and I know them, and I believe that's the way we were supposed to live. I wouldn't trade one single day here in small town USA.
Hey, good morning, professional drivers. Welcome back to my channel. And I am coming back at you with a two-week update. And before I get started, I'd like to say that I am on my final week out here on the road. This grand adventure is going to be winding down for the Thanksgiving holidays. I'd have been out for 7 weeks. Now, to some of you extra professional drivers, that's just a drop in the bucket. So I finished out this week with making just a little over 9,000 gross to the truck, which that will give me 3,000 to the bank net, close to net. And last week was 11,000. Even during these weary times, still making pretty good money out here on the open road. Just have to work at it a little bit more. This week, to get my 9,000, had to jump through some hoops. I will be getting into my hometown next Monday. And when I get into my hometown, I'll be dropping my truck off the Freightliner to get a laundry list of things done that needs to be done for maintenance. And with a little bit of luck, I'll be hitting the open road that following Monday or that Tuesday after Thanksgiving. And here's a little montage of some of the loads that I hauled in the last 2 weeks. I'd like to thank each and every single one of y'all for all y'all's comments and questions. Keep them coming. Hey, if you're a professional driver or gonna be a professional driver in the near future, hit that like icon. And like always, I'd like to thank each and every single one of y'all for everything that y'all do. This economy would just not be happening without having all you professional drivers out there stepping up to the plate, moving these commodities across the country. And watch out for them four-wheelers. They sure do get crazy. Old Rookie, signing off.